My senses are detecting an unknown anomaly, similar to the one that hit us near Quantos.
Don't worry, you're sitting this one out. All right, Clank. So where is this time portal?
Ingenuity. If enemies get the drop on you, simply toss a few out onto the battlefield. The mines will home in on any foe unlucky enough to wander within range and... Now that's cold! The Cryomine Glove. Available only at Grubblenet.
Keep the safety on, Chief.
Weapons from your pals at Grubblenet.
Praise Orvis, a Lombax! Have you come to rescue us?
What happened here?
Dr. Nefarious, he tricked us into helping him build this outpost, and before we knew it, his troops were herding us into detainment camps. They're controlled by that guard tower up there. Please help us.
Attention, Vongoid guests. In 3 days, Dr. Nefarious will arrive for an inspection of our facilities. Rules for his arrival are as follows. Number one, eye contact with the exhausted one is forbidden. Number two, obnoxious noises, such as crying and show tune singing, are greatly discouraged. Number three, use of the word ridiculous is strictly prohibited. Thank you.
containment grid. We don't want any more accidents here. Now go.
Since I escaped the detainment camp. I need to get back to my hut before they close in. Can you help me get through the ivy? We'd better get moving before they find us. This was all farmland just a couple of years ago. I used to plant gardens all around the village, but I stopped when Nefarious crashed here. Now, I can't remember why, exactly.
Time portal Clank was talking about.
Dr. Nefarious is not evil.
Dr. Nefarious is not a disappointment, as his mother once suggested.
here to help build Dr. Nefarious's outpost? We were about to build the bridge, but the winch crank rusted up.
We're not supposed to talk about it, but he's inside right now. Can you imagine what those two have to chat about? Dr. Nefarious is brilliant.
Nothing we can do. Not for a while. We'll just have to wait for them to finish building the oil derrick so we can fix it. Why? Why? Because a day without Dr. Nefarious is a day without sunshine.
Down to my last piece of gum,
and Dr. Nefarious asked for it, I would give him the gum. And Dr. Nefarious asked for it, you would give him the gum.
Friends Nefarious! What can I do for you this fine day? I was planting some vines when suddenly I felt the urge to stop and help our visitor build his new home. Have you met Dr. Nefarious yet? He's great and wonderful. Glad to help. I know more about horticulture than any fungoid on Xenophar. First, you need to scoop up a seed. Then, find a nice patch of soil. Then you just plant it, nice and deep. In a few years, you'll have a nice, healthy vine. Now, there are two more planters around here, if you want to give it a try. I hear he's in the outpost right now, talking to Dr. Nefarious. You can't see him, though. The winch crank rusted up in last night's thunderstorm, so we can't lower the bridge. They're on the other side of the bridge. I would have planted the seeds myself, but there's a burrow of xiphoids back there.
Yeah.
haven't started growing yet. It'll take a few years.
You love Dr. Nefarious.
A day without Dr. Nefarious is like a day without sunshine.
Being held on the oil, Derek. He's kind of a jerk, but we should probably still save him.
Genius!
free! Let's go!
I can't wait to see my wife!
Yeah, me too, Matt.
Thanks for all your help, stranger.
Well,
now that our friends are free, we can shut down the outpost and restore the village. See you later, stranger. Come back anytime.
A day without Dr. Nefarious is like a day without sunshine.
I love...
Hey! You found oil! Dr. Nefarious will be so happy! Do me a favor and loosen up that winch crank, will ya?
If you see Dr. Nefarious inside, tell him I helped you out, will ya? Praise Nefarious!
Jazz is toast. Wait for Mr. Zircon.
Welcome back, Chief!
Stop!
thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon.
You tricked! You told me this would work!
I don't know what's happening. We should have found it by now. He must have erased his own memory.
Time is a gift and not to be tampered with.
This is your last chance, Orvis. How do I get into the chamber?
You are making a mistake. The clock is not a time machine. There is only one who will enter my chamber, and he is safe, far from you.
Where is he? Where did he go?
I don't know, sir. I'm pulling up a residual image from his database. We scanned it before he dissipated.
Clank?
You! Smart now, are you? You get it? Because he's a moron!
Oh, Dr. Nefarious, you have such a wonderful sense of humor, and you're so, so...
I upload coordinates to your ship. Tick tock. Better hurry.